I'm Greg Mueller from the North Shore, Lake Superior, my studio in Moonson, Minnesota. I want to thank Art4Trails and the City of Rochester for asking me to shed a little light on the sculpture we installed downtown. Portal paraboloids inspired by nature's geometry, kind of like where a tree trunk and a tree branch meet. That's a doubly ruled surface. It's a paraboloid. You've got one right here. Thumb and forefinger, doubly ruled surface, creates that curve, the line work. And then the uprights are made up of metal like this, reclaimed salvage that I'm a sucker for the Island of Misfit Toys and Zen Wabi Sabi. They're finding beauty amongst the discard. And then the archway itself, the transit, the threshold, and that's life. You know, transitions, fear and anxiety, but also enlightenment and empowerment. So enjoy the piece.